Thank God at least some people in the comment section are smart.